4 p.m. The pilot got us underway and we sailed out of the cove.
We could hardly move about the decks for all the women.
At 8 p.m. the pilot left us. There was rather a heavy swell. The ship began pitching.
Oh. The poor women began to get sick. The scenes I ever witnessed that night was the worst, as we could find nothing for them to vomit in. The decks were covered. I could hardly help feeling ill myself. I shall never forget 287 of them being sick, one after the other. It continued until about 12 o'clock when they settled a little.
To lie in this unhappy stench below, with the other poor daughters who can't hold their the other.